been a big part of the idea that we should find each other and going to France. I was taken again in Chris's book to read what Socrates had to say in 400 or 500 BC. That is, I'm not an Athenian. I'm not a Greek. I'm a citizen of the world. They had injuring poison. I think maybe we'll get beaten around the community in 2012, predicating the same. But I love the idea of being a citizen of the world. I love the idea of recognising that no matter what cultural background and the people are different from there, maybe we pursue the upkeeping of the diversity within creativity and culture and history and background, while at the same time recognising that we have to get together and settle our affairs. There are good pointers. After the first proposal of 1306, in drawing different work, the European Union and their skeptics now say, well, let's break that up. No, it's a part of at least in the European Greek, we don't expect to be war to break out because we're talking about things to each other. We need to be able to extend that further to I suppose consistency of the bicameral part, which is a upper house like our Senate, which is coming together as six parliaments 200 years ago, so that big difference. Be represented so that they can keep our polls get over their insecurity on the outcomes of the House of Government, which is elected on faith of the people against the vote. And there is a move, as you'll know, in the United